telling y'all about Camden. This is one that I love this song. And it's about where I'm from, people. Where we're all from, all right? To LA, I will silently celebrate my first class upgrade, laughing at my jeans and my boots, beside those high-dollar shoes and Armani suits. When the gentleman next to me said the drinks up here are free, so if you like, the first one can be on me. He said, I'm headed back from business in New York and Rome. Tell me, son, where do you call home? I said, I'm from the front pew of a wooden white church, a courthouse clock that still don't work, where a man's word means everything, where moms and dads were high school flames who gave their children grandmother's maiden name. Yes, it may not sound like a much, but it's where I'm from. So we drank that round and then another. There wasn't a topic in this world we did not cover. He said, I headed out west when I was barely 19, just a kid chasing my dreams. And I said, I'm flying out here to pick up my big brother. He's been fighting the cancer they discovered, but he called last night and said, I think this is the end, so come take me home to my family and my friends. When the quarterback dates the homecoming queen, the trucks are Ford and the tractor's green, and Amazing Grace is what we sing. Well, the county fair is every fall, and your friends are there no matter when you call. This it may not sound like much, but it's where I'm from. And as we stood to claim the bags we checked, he said, I'll pray for your brother, and did I mention that Italian suits haven't always been my style? See, I was the quarterback on my high school team. We took state back in 63, and my wife, she's still my homecoming queen. Cause I'm from the front pew of a wooden white church, a courthouse clock that still don't work, where a man's word means everything. Where moms and dads were high school friends who gave their children grandmother's maiden name. This may not sound like much,